February 27, 2019, 5:07 a.m. 2 minutes to read Minnesota Timberwolves Karl-Anthony Towns. Photo / AP Washington Post share via email share on Facebook share on Twitter show more bookmark this article share on Facebook share on Twitter share via email share on LinkedIn share on Google Plus share on WhatsApp share on Pinterest share on Reddit Karl-Anthony Towns NBA record streak of 303 starts ended Saturday, but the All-Star forward made it clear to reporters that he was just happy to be alive, given that he emerged relatively unscathed from a scary crash. The car in which Towns, 23, was traveling Friday was stopped on a stretch of highway in Minneapolis because of a wreck in front of it. He said his car, a compact SUV, was then struck from behind by a semi-truck he estimated to be traveling at 35 to 45 miles per hour. "I would say I had a 5% chance of making it out alive," Towns declared, before returning to action Monday in a home game against the Kings. "I hit the 5% mark. And then, I'd say 4% was to be seriously injured, and 1% was to be minorly injured. And I came out in the 1%, so it's not bad. It's been a blessed 3 days," he added. "Just to be here talking to you all, to be able to do what I'm doing, is a blessing." Advertise with NZME. Towns missed road games against the Knicks and Bucks while in the NBA's concussion protocol. He said Timberwolves assistant strength and conditioning coach Kurt Joseph was driving during the crash, which happened too quick for Towns to worry about his safety. A car had stopped in front of theirs, reacting to the crash ahead, causing the driver of Towns' car to do the same. "It could have been much worse, and, in all honesty, probably should not have made it out like I did. But glad I did," he added. "It was pretty gnarly, I ain't gonna lie." The crash remains under investigation, according to the Twin Cities Pioneer Press, but a report by authorities stated that alcohol was not suspected to be a factor. The Timberwolves interim head coach, Ryan Sanders, noted that he has made a point to talk a little bit more than usual with Towns since the crash, saying, "You obviously want to make sure Cat the person is taken care of. That's definitely put ahead of Cat the basketball player. Create an account to gain access to more." NZHerald.co.nz features print this article share via email share on Facebook share on Twitter show more bookmark this article share on Facebook share on Twitter share via email share on LinkedIn share on Google Plus share on WhatsApp share on Pinterest share on Reddit